Chip. Walmart is silencing my daddy's freedom of speech, Daddy says. Do not shop at Walmart ever, or until they let Daddy back in there. Whichever comes first, Daddy says.
All right, now, y'all know you ain't supposed to be out here.
Daddy says he knows his rights, you jerk-fruited bug.
Sorry.
Jack-booted thug.
You do have rights, Early. You got the right to remain silent. And anything you grunt and Rusty translates can and will be used against you.
Then I'll speak for myself.
Whoa, your voice sounds different, Early.
I'm exercising my freedom of speech. I'm free to speak however I choose, from now until the end of the show. That's right, haters. Get used to it.
You want to tell everybody what you said in Walmart that got you kicked out?
They were perfect conversations.
This is America. He can talk as much shit as he wants to whomever he wants.
Well, let's just say that not all speech is protected.
Give me more free shrimp. Wash your...
Nice try. My junk's got way more warts than this.
Well, I'll just say it's yours, and people will believe me.
Everybody's seen my junk already. Doesn't she remember the Christmas pageant?
Damn it! If you don't give me more shrimp, I'll blow this place sky high!
Oh, that's just a pack of Franks taped to a clock.
That's it. You're banned from Walmart, Early. For life.
Come on, Bobby. Let me go. Help! Bart Simpson! Help!
Don't add a cow, man.
Huh. That's weird. You had that new voice in the past, too.
I was just workshopping it. Squids don't talk in real life. You know that, right? You need to move on.
Everything, cool here?
Yes, Glenn. I've got it under control.
Yeah, I'm the banisher now. People see this. They know what's up.
What's up is this is a private business, Glenn. No guns. I'm gonna need you to leave.
Where have I heard that before? Oh, yeah. My wife. All right. The tough lads will stand back, but we will also stand by.
Hey, Chief, could you hold this while I pick up some hydrangeas real quick?
Ellis, a tough lad never surrenders his firearm.
Fine. I'll make two trips, I guess.
All right, come on, y'all. Let's go.
See you, Early. Hate to be you.
You too, Granny.
What?
Rusty?
Wait, but I just go in there to order. It's air conditioned in there.
Well, I guess you'll have to find some mom-and-pop store.
But Walmart drove the mom-and-pops out of business. So where am I going to get my diet pineapple soda and my morning-after pills?
Now let's all bow our heads for a moment of silence.
Hang on. I got a late start. Please don't tell my boss.
Where's the damn hearse keys? Some shit for brains backed it up to the wall over there. That's right, I'm talking to you, Gravedigger.
Well, I thought it'd be easier to get it out later if I backed it in.
Is that right? Well, how are we gonna get the coffin out? Through the sunroof? Now, you best have that hole dug by the time Preacher Man says amen, or I'm gonna snatch a knot in your skull.
Yes, sir. Uh-oh. I think I nicked a rock or something.
Rocks don't make a hissing sound, stupid. You busted the gas line to the crematorium. Now I gotta relight the pilot. Pain in my ass. Amen already. Let's wrap it up. He's as dead as he's gonna get. It's hot out here.
Excuse me, sir. Remember when you said that after I was here a few months, I could shadow you while you prep a body? I just want to pick your brain.
Well, I'm picking this fella's brain through his nasal cavity. Now, they say it's unnecessary, but 8 pounds is 8 pounds, and at my age, I'll do anything to save my back. Now, Rusty, get your worthless ass in there and relight the pilot.
It still smells like gas in here.
Give me that, goddamn. Always you gotta have it your way, goddamn it.
Just you don't mind right if here. I just crack the window a little bit, do you?
Yeah, go ahead. Typical millennial. Always looking for the nearest exit when there's work to be done.
I was almost out of here. Okay, when do y'all want to schedule a viewing?
Well, I don't know, Pastor. I'm just a grave digger.
It looks like you've been promoted, Rusty.
This here's my first eulogy. I usually just dig the holes, but I can tell by this crowd how much Bubba was loved in this community.
Is that a joke, grave digger? How about you stop vamping? Because it's not about you.
Come on, Daddy. Chop, chop. They're getting restless out here.
Melaka Miki Laka. That's Hawaiian for welcome to the great beyond.
Oh, no.
Woo!
No, Daddy.
Come on, y'all. Everybody gets laid.
I can't believe it.
I'm so sorry, everybody. I'll make this right. I promise.
Bubba always wanted to be the life of the party.
Yeah, I went full parrot head on Bubba. And wait till you see this. I hollowed out his pelvis and jammed the paint mix up his ass.
What have you done?
I love it. It's so fun.
Now let's all head over to the gravesite for a pig picking luau. Woo!
This is the storage space, dumbass. I got you again.
Hold up, Early. I know your daddy's got y'all living in that storage unit, and there ain't much I can do for him but look the other way.
Goddamn noodle Buddha! You unplugged my feast tank!
You stop stealing our power!
But you ain't gotta suffer, too.
Your daddy tried to help me. He truly did. But childhood trauma had already set me on my path.
Hey, Sharif, how about you show my pal Early here how to play pirate?
Aye, Captain. Avast ye, scurvy dog. Daddy, my baseball cards are gone.
What the hell? My gun.
He took that, too. And Mama's necklace.
I done brought us a gun, a necklace, and some toilet paper.
Put the toilet paper over there, next to the toilet, which is that upright piano.
But why don't we use the toilet for the toilet?
I'm using the toilet for a chair.
So why don't we use a chair for the chair?
You don't sit where you sit, son. Ain't you ever heard that expression?
Can I shoot my new gun at the piano?
No. Shoot the chair. The chair is the target and the piano is the toilet. Don't make me go through this again.
Lava!
There we go.
Lava,
now you're getting it.
Lava!
Focus!
Lava,
do me proud!
Lava,
there you
lava,
go, son.
Lava!
All these bones in the cell. Is this how y'all do things?
I ain't giving you shit.
Wounded warriors, rev your engines. Let our fallen brothers hear you all the way up to heaven.
Hey, y'all, we got us a new brother in arms here.
Damn, Early, I had no idea you served.
Neither did Ellis at the strip club. I mean, a damn hero shouldn't have to pay for drinks and to see titties.
It's so sad how this country treats our veterans. It's shameful, really. Thank you for your service, Early.
No, thank you for your service.
No, thank you for your service.
No, thank you for your service.
You're welcome, and thank you for your service.
No, thank you for your service.
Thank you, too.
Yeah, thank everybody for everybody's service.
You're welcome, Benny.
Except for Early, because I don't think he served.
You know, soldier, I would be honored to have you as my wingman on our ride today.
Well, I wanted to ride, too. You told me I couldn't.
Sorry, Denny, but you didn't serve like us. You know, I left two of my toes in Desert Storm.
Yes, I've heard the story. Thank you for your service.
That's why I walk sideways, like a crab. It's not my fault the Army rejected you for having pontoon foot.
He's got eight legs. Ain't no way he served.
You lucky that jacked up foot kept you out of the shit. Some gave all, and well, some gave excuses, I guess.
Mind the story, will you, Denny? The wounded warriors need to taste the wind.
Yee-haw!
Yeah, baby!
Come on, boy!
Yourself in camo and tell them you serve proudly.
Woo! Yeah,
when they
baby.
Thank you for your service, make them do it loudly. If you want to score a veteran discount, tell the cashier that you served in the Corps. Buy a toddler-sized army costume from the Halloween store, cause you're a fake G.I. Joe. Thought died. All you've done is lie. Stolen valor.
Stolen valor.
Oh,
yeah!
Take a deep breath for me and exhale. Wonderful.
Here, get one of them loner mats over there.
And nail to Mecca? I won't do it.
Damn it.
Well, well. Funny seeing you here in the mosque, Pastor.
Well, it was good while it lasted.
Christian on Sunday, Muslim on Monday. Ah! Sweet mother of whorehound! I rolled my eyes in sarcasm too hard!
Are you okay, friend?
Just a little pinch of my back, Imam. No need to turn me gay.
Here.
Don't touch me. Hang on now. Whoa, whoa. No.
There we go.
The pain. It's gone.
Now, I want you to select a mantra, a simple phrase to ground you, bring you back to your breath.
My mantra's gonna be, go dogs. You silver britches, you heavy junkyard dogs. Sick 'em. Woof, woof. We gonna step on the face with a hobnail boot and break their noses. Lindsey Scott! Lindsey Scott! Run, Lindsey, run! Lindsey Scott!
Okay, that's a little long.
But my temper's short.
Okay, keep repeating that to yourself while you hold this stretch, okay?
Cool dogs, you silver britches, you hairy junkyard dogs, sick of wolf wolves. You're gonna step on their face with a hobnail boot, break their nose. Lindsey Scott, Lindsey Scott, run, Lindsey, run, Lindsey Scott. I'm gay! Oh no! I'm gay! Somebody help me! I'm gay! Help me! Oh, I'm gay!
Early, come back!
I'm gay!
It's okay, you're okay.
No, I ain't! If we're all one in the universe, that means I'm one with another man! I'm a gay yogi!
You're not gay, Early. I think you're just not angry anymore. Not in pain. And you're confused about what not having those feelings means.
I must be confused. Because my back feels so good, I'm ready to give my whole life to Isis.
It's a yoga studio, Early. Not Isis. Yoga.
Oh, I get it. Sleeping cell.
It's a yoga studio. Got a big sign right above the building. Yoga studio.
And that's how I lost my yoga business. Don't never tell all your students to jump off a bridge. Here, darling. Whoopsie. See, now with a little yoga, you be down on that quicker to stink on shit. Dig this here. Hell no, woman. You had your damn chance. Jiminy Jiminy. Whip dibbity doo.
But they did have various regional knockoffs. Who Daddy Is, Watchamadiddle, and Thingamajig. I landed the role of Who Gives a Flip at the Whitewater Competition in Ducktown.
Dog, you remember, don't you know? Don't you remember Cotton Eye Joe?
I'd monkey shine with the kids, cut a jig to Cotton Eye Joe, even perform some hijinks with the medalists. For those 3 weeks, the eyes of the world were on me. And 25 years later, they ain't looked back since.
Just hit that buy now button and you can be whole again. From what little attention I paid to your tedious tale of woe, 10 grand is a small price to pay to make somebody very, very happy.
Is there an address on there? Maybe I might go hunt that motherfudger down and kill him myself.
Whoa, whoa, sheriff!
And I said keep the mudslides coming.
Yes, sir, right away.
It is. GD better be teeming with marshmallows, because I'm anything but mallow right now.
Here we go. Damn it, I can't get this thing. All right, come on.
Who gives a flip?
The sheriff does, Daddy. And I don't know what the hell this is, but I'm gonna give it back to him.
No, no, I'll do it. You know, Rusty, sometimes being a good friend is more important than making money off a good friend.
Also, you went online and found out it ain't worth a shit?
Not one wee penny, goddammit. Now step aside. I invented this here 79 dog system, and I'm the only one that can defeat it. Now, you want a puppy? It is too damn hot for corduroys.
Continue to strut. Keep rubbing them thighs together. The noise will attract the owl.
And put the mouse necklace back on.
It tickles. It keeps crawling off.
He ain't gonna last much longer.
We just need to get her close enough to hit her with a tracking dart.
And we can follow her in the chopper after that.
Are you certified to fly that thing?
I've watched a video.
I need to take a bio break. Can I take 5? My neck is killing me here.
Okay, fine, but make it quick.
Can I get your phone and play that candy gym game? Bejazzled, bejimbled?
Then he give me your phone.
Why my phone? He's in the bathroom.
Because you got the ad-free version.
That's right. I can't go if I'm playing bejimbled light.
All right, don't grab it with the hand you wipe with.
I don't have a set wiping hand, per se. It's more of a rotation. Ah, I dropped it.
Oh, dang it. Come on, man.
Oh, no. Danny, look out. Yeah. Get out of the chopper! To the car! I drive that way better! Police coming through!
That's right! Grab an apple! There's nothing to fear, because the giant owl, that's just a liberal... Holy shit!
Sorry!
No! Not the corn maze! Now any rural idiot can solve it.
Damn it! She's so fast!
She's headed out over the lake! That pie-eyed, swivel-headed son of a biscuit eater!
Oh, she's too far!
Help! Help me!
Look, she's stuck! Take the shot!
Take the shot!
Ow!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, look at that!
Ow! My God, look at this place.
I wear a lot of hats in this family. See? See my hats?
It's the story of your life, told in hat form.
I'm a pog dog.
Stands for fat ass white girls. Ain't no lice in these hats. Because I wear every hat to suffocate the damn lice.
Let my people go, or I shall bring forth a plague of locusts. Now, why would I reference a plague of insects today? I see a lot of head scratching out there. Anybody?
Oh, God, just cut to the chase. Early's infected with lice.
Persecution! Jesus wore a hat like mine, only his had thorns. They tried to make him shave his hair and his beard. And when he refused, they put him on unpaid leave, even though he was the Son of God.
Early, that's not anywhere close to what happened.
Yeah, well, I don't listen to here. Y'all need to set your words to music and rhyming. Get you some graphics up there, throw some metal chairs. That's how they do it on wrestling. I love me some wrestling. Ah, damn it.
Let's just tie him down and shave his ass. I mean, we're the police.
Everybody hold on now. Just calm down.
If we make this shameful for him, he's just going to double down. We got to make him think it's his idea.
We dipped all these hats in lice-resistant vermicelli, and we tried to print up slogans that he might respond to. Itch, please. Lice like good head.
Hey, you nailed him to a T, Bobby.
He's on the property.
Everybody to their stations.
Engage the target.
Hello and welcome to Bobart. Free hats today.
Stay with him, Leroy.
Funnel him toward the hats.
You look like a hat man. Well, we giving out free hats today only. Come over to the hats.
After lunch. I can't pick out no hats on an empty stomach. What's up, little girl? You look good.
I had to shave my head because of you, dipshit.
I do like me that smooth look, Butterbean.
I shaved everything. The drapes, the shag carpet, and the throw rug. That's what I call my toe hair.
Oh, yeah. Get him out of there.
We got free hats, Early. Don't forget, they're going fast.
Well, Early, have you tried calling Rusty? Maybe he's just barred the truck for a little bit.
He stole Granny's ring, too. Put out an APB on a man wearing a woman's ring. Figured he could pull that off. The audacity.
Oh, here we go.
Pull it over! Off to the side! The jig is up!
Rusty, you know he ain't gonna let us cross the county line.
Well, it ain't his decision. Fasten your seatbelt.
Well, damn. It's about time.
He ain't gonna do it.
I think he is gonna do it.
He's definitely doing it. Get out of the way, Early.
Sorry, Daddy, but I want Randy to have all the things I didn't have.
And I want you not to have the things I didn't have. That's the sacrifice we all have to make.
Sorry, Daddy. Maybe we'll see you at Thanksgiving or something.
Don't count on it. Woo-hoo! Goodbye, Dugan County.
Well, should we do something?
We are doing something, Denny. We're letting Rusty and his family have a life.
They're getting away! Calling the airstrike from the Jewish space laser. Stop!
Huh. Usually he says some version of Al when I do that.
Let me knock the stuffing out of him one time.
Okay, but don't hit him too hard. We don't want him up here with us.
You said us. Let's well on him together.
You know, ghosts can't get pregnant.
But who says we shouldn't try?
Ruby Jean, rest in peace, sweetie.
And so Rusty moved with Tammy and Macho Man to Elberton, thus hopefully breaking the cycle of poverty and abuse. Early would swear to exact his revenge, but like many things in Early's life, he never followed through, deeming Elberton too close to the edge of the flat earth and not worth scaling an ice wall to tangle with dragons. This show was called Squidbillies.